Good morning, St. Francis family, and welcome to the St. Francis Xavier Newscast. Today is Tuesday of the sixth week of Easter.
Today, the cafeteria is serving chicken nuggets, french fries, green beans, and fruit, and choice of milk. Tomorrow will be 8th grade special lunch. Cheeseburger on a bun, potato wedges, pasta, salad, carrots with dip, fruit, and a choice of milk.
The word of the day is tranquil. Tranquil is an adjective meaning free of commotion or disturbance. All your teachers are hoping for a tranquil Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
We have no birthdays, so the joke of the day is, what do you get when you cross a calendar and a frown?
What?
Leap year.